Hi, thank you so much for taking time to see this short piece, which is on high definition audio device. It's missing in most laptops and even desktops today. So I want to show you how to fix it. I'm using Dell Inspiron 13 5000 series and the high definition audio device is missing. Device and click sound. See, no high definition audio device. What you need to do is install the driver. You don't need to go to the internet to download it. I'll show you how to do it. Also, if you come to sound and right click sound, click playback, you see that speakers / headphones are one option. So click it. The enhancement option is not here. That comes only with high definition audio device. You will see the difference when we install it. Even if you use settings to troubleshoot the sound, it will not solve the problem. So we'll come here, this Realtek Audio, click it, right click, click update driver, second option. This is the solution. Here, uncheck this show compatible hardware. Uncheck. See, it gives you options. So look for Microsoft. This. See, you can now see high definition audio device. The first version here is 2001. Don't install that. Install the second one, which is 2020. May 5, 2020. That's the one you should install. Then click next. I want to say that once the installation succeeds, it will ask you to restart your PC. In that case, this recording will be cut off. So I'll merge the video after I restart to show you that it succeeded. So click yes and wait. So let's see if it succeeded. So we come this way. Right click. Go to device. Sound. You can see. See that it successfully installed it. So follow the first part of the video and you will see that you have high definition audio device. Then the second part is, let's right click this sound. Playback. See, the speakers and headphones are now separated. When you click speakers, you see the enhancement option is now there. So, try it and let me hear your feedback.